You can't see it, but my friend Pete just poured gasoline all over this log, and he's going to set the ground on fire, and it's going to be a line of fire all the way to the fire, and then it's going to be a big whoosh, and it's going to be really cool. Happy birthday, Pete. Holy fudge. Okay. Oh, my God. Mom, we might have a problem. Our backyard's on fire, Mom. I've somehow convinced my friend Pete to eat spicy wings with me yet again. This is like the second time I've done this within 2 weeks. I don't know why I keep doing this to myself, but I'm already 8 wings into some mango habanero. Pete, why don't you show him what you're about to eat? Because that looks like it came out of the devil's butthole. Mmm. The spiciest wings of Buffalo Wild Wings. We don't mess around. No. Blazing. I'm crying right now. I'm only 5 in and my mouth is on fire and I can't breathe. I don't have any ranch. I only have sour cream. Because this guy, he talked to me yesterday and he said, yo, why wasn't I in the 2019
recap?
They
gave me more than 10. They gave me 12.
He still has like 10.
I can't count.
I was working on a clown show this past fall and the motto that we lived by was that clowns fall down, get stepped on, and laughed at. So that other people don't have to endure that pain, because people have been laughing at other people's pain for years. And it's funny because videos on YouTube, like people doing hot wings challenges, everyone's like, oh, that's so funny. Oh, I bet they're having the time of their life filming that. And they're like, no, this. Mm-mm.
I don't want to do this anymore.
I'm in pain. I got 3 left. My brother just told me that he has a 2.2 GPA.
Bing, I have, bing. No, this makes sense. I have.
Bing.
I have A in U.S. history, A in choir, not above a 2.2 GPA.
Did you every semester counts, thing?
What about, can I just...
Can't speak. Woo!
And he started sooner.
Woo! Alright, that's it. We're done. It's over. We're done. Here in Wisconsin, Tony Evers, our governor, declared the state of emergency would be extended into May, which canceled the rest of the school year. And it ended the hopes and dreams of any high school or middle school students who were expecting to have some sort of dance at the end of the year. Obviously, as many of you know, in the month of April and later in the school year, there's this thing called prom. Usually it's associated with the junior year of a person in high school. And we actually just had all of our proms canceled here in the Wisconsin area. And thankfully, my dad was once a DJ, and he has some DJ equipment, and I took it into my own hands to build our very own prom at our house. This is what it looks like. This is their dinner setup. We've got lights. I've got my speaker, my computer hooked up. How's the champagne?
Pretty solid, darling.
Yeah, non-alcoholic, because y'all are children.
Because we aren't alcoholics out here.
Stay out, wow.
This is prom. Yeah, everyone on their phones. Yeah. Well, I just jam out to Post Malone.
Can you pay with the white on top? Do it how? Can you pay with the white on top?
21st century. We're about to crown king and queen, so that should be interesting. I know who won because I got all the votes. This is the processional walk. First up, a partner, a pair, Bing and Gavin, then Cece and myself, then Belle and Joey, and then Pete's gonna close it out. He's already sitting in the chair, he's already out here, he's not gonna move, he just wants to play a song because he loves the song. Here it is, Mom's gonna record it for us.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to prom 2020. This is your processional court walk. The votes are in and we are about to crown the king and queen of prom 2020. COVID-19 may have killed our grandmothers and our grandfathers, but it's not gonna kill the king and queen of tonight. First up, coming in hot just like a fajita, Gavin Kane and Bingham Harper walking out to Death by Trippy Red.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay. Hey. You guys got a vibe?
Yeah. You will die.
Hey.
What do you mean?
There you go. I was waiting for you guys to walk out.
I'm
I just put up a phone. Each day it's one of your restraint. Hit me in my jaw, you can try to. Beat my meat in the back of the van. I'm rolling up Molly, she rolling up Zan.
Next up is the reason we are having tonight, the junior himself and the sophomore in the blue dress. He goes by Joey Umentum, she goes by Sandra Harper, and they're walking out to a little classic song called
La. Did I really just forget the melody?
La.
When I popped off, and you could give me just a little bit of a job, baby. So call me from the corner, baby.
It's at the Starburst. All right, next up, the underdog to win prom king. He came in hot. He's got dogs. He's a professional fisherman. He's got so many women he doesn't know who to talk to. At one time, he's a cop. He's a brother. Soon to be father. And my best friend, Pete Mears, walking out the best song ever, best love song ever. I see that.
What the hell, Pete?
From Burger King?
The votes have been tallied.
Bro, Burger King is literally the worst restaurant
ever. Out of all the men and all the women, we're going to crown them to T-Pain. It was a landslide in the male and female category. There are a few votes for every single person in this room. No one was left out, but there are two true winners. Crowning the male first. This year at Makeshift Prom 2020, your king is Joey Uento.
I wonder who.
Turn around as I beseech thy head. And for the female in the Makeshift 2020 prom, queen is Sanibel Harper!
Whee!
Oh, turn around as I beseech your head.
I'm my junior prom. I'm special.
You've got the most votes. Take the damn prom and walk away. We're gonna turn the T-Pain off and slow it down a little bit for their first dance together. All you couples out there in the crowd, feel free to come on out.
The light off under
slow
the
stage. Down.
Get out there.
This is Ray.
You know that nothing is the way it used to be. So tell me whatever happened to the American dream.
Last song of the night.
Thank you all for coming. Have a wonderful night.
Thank you so much. Makeshift Prom 2020. It was my pleasure serving you. Oh, you can't hear me. Thank you so much, Makeshift Prom 2020. It was my pleasure playing music for you all tonight for several hours. We didn't even get through all the songs that I had on this playlist. If you guys want, you can go on my Spotify and check it out, Bailey Harper.
Sorry, guys. It's past my bedtime.
It's past my bedtime, too.
I gotta go get a cigarette.
And I have no voice. Gavin needs a cigarette. Pete needs a girlfriend. Bing needs to go to bed. Joey needs to get a haircut. And I need to punch someone in the face.
Subscribe to Gavin.
Bailey Harper.
That's going to be edited out, buddy.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one.
Happy prom!
Bye.
Help.